So this is the stuff I don't normally get on camera, but this nut's not really coming free. So I'm in here, I'm gonna heat it up for a few seconds and then let it cool down rapidly, and hopefully we can get this sucker off.
All right, let's see if she'll come off now.